Here we go. Let's do weather, shall we? We're talking about the cloud cover that's out there. I showed you earlier in the broadcast the rain that's still occurring, not in Spokane, but in areas of northeastern Washington and the panhandle of Idaho. Let's get right to it. The satellite radar picture. There's the low pressure system right there. Here are the showers associated with it. Still seeing some thunderstorms up in British Columbia. We had isolated thunderstorms here locally, right in between Spokane and the Deer Park area. But again, you can see how the showers have moved up. This is the computer model now at 8:30 tonight. This is where the showers will be. And we'll work it overnight for you at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Clear skies in central Washington. A few clouds here locally, but I'm going to call for partly cloudy skies in Spokane for Thursday. Here we are at 5:30, about this time tomorrow. Now watch as we get into Thursday night. As we continue into Thursday night, I should say early Friday morning, 12:30 in the morning, rain moves through the area. Showers again at 4:30 in the morning. This is on Friday, so tomorrow's a dry day. Talking about Friday. Then in the daytime hours, they all move off until we get closer to the late afternoon and evening hours. Friday evening around 6 o'clock, that big strong area of potential thunderstorms or heavy downpours looks like it begins to move into the Spokane region. So again, dry day tomorrow. Wind gusts expected over the next 12 hours. Yeah, it's blowing in the 20s overnight and then down to the teens as we get towards tomorrow morning. Temperature wise, we'll look for daytime highs in the 60s and lower 60s and upper 50s across most of eastern Washington and northern Idaho. Overnight lows in most locations, though, staying above freezing. And again, 57 the high in Pullman, 64 in Lewiston, Colville. What have you done right? 66 degrees. Rain. Again, more likely early in the morning Friday and then late at night. And then again, showers Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and into Tuesday.
More of those flowers are popping up from the ground.